morning.
What is it? What's that?
We've got a bride coming in today that wants this dress exactly.
Don't worry, Laura, I got it.
I don't think you need to. I called in a few favors.
Would you call in a favor for me? Because I might want a big old ball gown myself.
As Lori's special favor gets ready to unfold, consultant Flo meets the bride with a song in her heart.
Who's my bride?
My name is Brandi Kaufman. I'm 22 and I'm from St. Peter's, Missouri.
I brought my friend Rachel, my friend Alexa, my mom Dawn, my aunt Stacy, and my cousin Markeisha. The theme of my wedding is rustic chic.
The venue is a big giant red barn, and it's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
My fiancé's name is Dustin Blair.
Dustin is one of the sweetest men I've ever met. I found this song called I Do by Jessie James Decker. They remind me so much of Dustin.
As soon as I heard this lyric, I started crying. It says, "You found me on the darkest night. You're my angel. You saved my life." He's a first responder at the Houston Fire Department, and he pulled me out of a car accident.
2 years ago, I had gotten in a very bad accident.
My sister and her friend both passed away in the accident.
Wow. Okay.
It's been really hard because there are days that I'm just like, I just need my sister.
Stephanie was only 11 months younger than me, and she's my best friend.
We have our good days, our bad days that we just say why. Where God closes one door, he opens another, and we believe that's what he did on that night.
I really, truly feel like she lost Stephanie and she gained Dustin.
I broke my arm, broke my hips, broke my chest.
I was stuck in the car. Dustin was the first one to call me and tell me that I was all right. I don't think I would be here today if it wasn't for Dustin.
The Jessie James Decker video for I Do, her wedding dress, it's perfect.
She's obsessed with it.
Describe that dress.
Full and flowy, plain on the top. I feel like this dress makes the whole theme of my wedding and everything that I'm thinking in my head just work.
So I'm going to make sure that you find the dress of your dreams today.
Hey.
Let's go.
Brandi has been through more than anyone should ever have to go through. And her dream dress, it has an incredibly deep meaning. When I found out that Brandi was coming in with her heart set on that Jessie James Decker dress, I made a few calls. And one of them was to my personal friend, Jessie James Decker. Jessie! You're
here. Me too. Thank you so much for calling
Thank
me.
Thank you for coming.
My name is Jessie James Decker. I am a country singer, songwriter, and I'm here today to help Brandi pick out her dream wedding dress.
Our bride, Brandi, has no idea.
How could I not come? That story was unbelievable.
It is.
Let's get surprised.
Okay, let's
All
do
right.
it.
I am so excited to surprise Brandi, but she needs a dress first. So I'm putting her in a gorgeous Jessie-inspired ball gown with a textured skirt and a beaded bodice.
Oh, I don't know. I like this.
We're kind of on the right track.
Yes.
So what do you think, Brandi?
I'm not really feeling it.
I don't like that dress.
Y'all have this vision in your head, I'm thinking here, right?
Yes. Yes.
And Brandi, you love the dress as much as you love the song.
Yes, ma'am.
Start at the beginning and tell me all the lyrics, just so I know, because I want to get in your head.
There's a lyric in there that says, "You found me on the darkest night, you're my angel, saved my life."
I think I know those lyrics.
Oh, my gosh.
Hi.
Oh, my gosh.
Is this a dream or is this real?
Oh, well, nice to meet you.
I'm Jessie.
Well, I'm so glad that you like the song. I think that's very special. I'm glad that it was able to touch you in that way. I really am.
I just can't believe that she would come and make my daughter's day special.
Are you shocked?
Yeah.
This dress that you have on in the video, was that your wedding dress?
It was. It is a princess dress, kind of a sweetheart up right. here. Stopped right here, just
Natural
went out
waves.
Lots of petals.
Right.
So it, what is
you
it
knew.
You're looking for? Something like that?
Yeah, something like
Your dress.
That. When Jessie shows up, I feel rejuvenated. I went through a bad breakup before me and Dustin. So I go from listening to I Look So Good Without You.
Oh
to
my goodness.
You go way back.
Jessie had her dress custom made.
This kind of looks like a little bit.
Yeah.
Do you like this?
I do.
But with her help, we'll find the one that's the most similar to hers and the most flattering to Brandi.
Now that looks like your dress.
Yes, it does.
I feel like we're gonna find the dress I want. We're gonna find what I need.
This is honestly just like my top. And the petals start right here at the hips. I feel like this is like a sister of that dress.
Jessie's pick is a strapless gown with a sweetheart neckline and a textured skirt.
Got the poof, and it's got all of the flowy. I feel like it definitely looks like her dress. It's perfect.
That's it.
This dress is everything that she had described that she wanted it to be.
I love this dress.
Okay. Are you shocked you love this dress? Is that why I'm feeling hesitation?
I don't know. I thought this was perfect, but something is definitely missing.
Bride Brandi's search for a dress today is all about turning heartbreak into happiness.
2 years ago, I had gotten in a very bad accident. My sister and her friend both passed away in the accident.
But despite having country star Jessie James Decker with her, it's turning out to be harder than she expected.
I love this dress. I don't know. I thought this was perfect, but something is definitely missing.
I feel like you're holding back from committing to happiness a little bit.
I know you're right.
I think it's there, but she just doesn't have the confidence. She doesn't feel like she deserves happiness.
No matter how perfect I make my day, knowing that she won't be at the other end of that aisle is what hurts me the most.
I see a lot of tears in my store, and a lot of times they're not tears of joy. And sometimes all you can do is stand by their side. One way we can do this is we're going to jack you up.
Okay.
You ready to get jacked up?
Yeah.
Let's do it. All righty.
Brandi does deserve to be happy, and I think she needed to hear that.
Okay, Brandi, open up. What are you thinking?
Stephanie would love this dress.
Yeah.
You could see yourself going, this is it.
Yeah.
So what are you gonna say to the dress?
Yes.
Yay! You deserve it, okay? You remember this.
Thank you so much.
After finding my dress, I can move on with a chapter in my life and love Dustin with my whole heart and just be happy.